Filer for smoothing the outer surface. You can also use sandpaper for this purpose. Now paint the inside with the color of your choice, preferably a light color. Now join the two parts together using a thick glue. When they are joined properly, color the outer surface of the cell using acrylic paint. Here I am pouring some glitter inside the cell with the help of fabric glue. You can totally skip this step. Here, I am putting some dots using paint just for decoration. Here goes the final look.